at yeah, this fucking maniac.
I sent another one for good measure. That's okay, the light pole's falling on top of me.
Okay. Okay, what do we want to do for a mission here?
Hold on, I'm gonna buy more satchel charges.
Let's see here.
Glad you have a lot of these in stock, because I'm gonna be using quite a few of them. Let's see, do we have vehicle delivery?
I haven't used it.
Vehicle delivery is busy. Thank you, Walter.
I didn't use it!
Yeah, well, you're the last person to use it, so it's your fault. Go to the broken shalage. Alright, I've got the perfect wheels for us.
Do you?
We all have to be on top of this together.
Hop in.
Ever been to the broken
shalage? You want to get off the
track? Where are you
right
at? Oh yeah, coming in.
Hurry up, I don't think this can take much fire.
He's taking his fucking sweet time. We've got five. Get out! Bail out! Combination of seven stars. I repeat, seven stars.
No, it was a combination of you taking your sweet fucking time.
Oh, he did. Okay, that doesn't make any sense.
Oh, wait, there's another one right out here. It all worked out. There you go. You've got the NOS, right?
Yeah. Oh, all God. Right. Whoops. My bad. Oh, fuck.
Why are we on fire?
Hold on. Okay, getting back in the car.
Jeez.
Barbecue is over.
Leave the flame at the door, please.
Where are we going? Okay. Where did you go? Your fat ass
needs to walk. I got ejected. That's where I went. Yeah, I don't think you'll be winning that one.
I never know.
Can we do it this time?
I'm trying to click yes. It's not my fault you got ejected.
What does that have to do with you canceling the mission?
No, I clicked yes. It just. Oh god.
Oh, okay, that is a definite roadblock.
It's okay, I'll just go on the perfectly open highway.
Yeah, you're going the right way, moped. Unfortunately for you, I'm just too damn fast. Oh, goddamn, you got out of the way. Rascal.
See you later, fuckers.
Oh, that's okay. Get barrel through it, I think.
Oh, God.
Pile on the NOS. Okay. And they have got roadblocks everywhere, Walter, dude.
Who does?
The stag people.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Barrel through. Up. Oh, I'm on fire.
That was definitely a record for big air. Dead. You're dead?
I died in the car.
Worthless piece of dog shit.
That's not very nice.
Well, it's true.
It's not nice. Which is also true. Sorry about that.
This section of town might be out of power tonight.
It's okay, and I'll just go ahead and restart the mission here. Whoops. I hope you're closer to it.
Yeah, 1500.
Okay.
We all have to be on top of this together. Ever been to the broken shillelagh?
Dial 911 if you require assistance, Waldo dude.
I always wondered what that was.
Oh, I don't know. We definitely didn't need the backseat. Back door, that's for sure.
Okay, somebody is definitely shooting rockets this way.
Okay, off to the restricted area I go!
Oh, what that was, I think it was a fruit basket.
I can go for some fruit.
Sorry, fresh out, I just squashed the last basket.
God damn it!
I know.
I guess I.
That's one hell of an impenetrable juice stand.
I didn't think our ambulance is supposed to be missing their front bumper.
Yep.
Okay, then I'm doing the right thing.
Yeah, car torpedo.
Are you there yet? What's the hold up?
I'm in it. Well, yeah, things are getting a little hairy over here.
Okay. Yeah, I see we're getting more and more notorious.
That's okay. I'm gonna end this notoriety streak.
Are you?
Yeah. We're good.
I'm waiting. I'm seeing nothing happening.
Oh!
yeah, that's four badges, Walter, dude.
What is your fucking dumbass ambulance doing?
I'm trying to get to the mission. You don't need to wait for me to start it up, you maniac.
BAM!
That's okay, I got car torpedoed by one of them.
See you later, asshole.
Oh, zigzag pattern, zigzag! Make it! Tell
don't
me
worry.
We made it.
Start it up.
Okay.
I'm done fucking around!
You wanna hurt Killbane? You gotta hurt his reputation.
Oh, we gonna wrestle him?
So, what,
I hope so.
Humiliate him?
Clothing optional.
Take Kilbane's mask and all that's left is Eddie Pryor. It's worse than killing him.
Oh, we're unmasking Rey Mysterio.
Kilbane would never agree to fight Angel.
Yeah, no offense, but you're kind of ridiculous.
What'd you say, bitch?
Relax. You don't look hot in a Speedo.
Kilbane realize what kind of moves I'm packing?
Nah, he deaf. There's no way.
This thing here?
The RC gun. Take control of the Luchador's vehicle.
Are you driving?
No.
Is it supposed to look like
who is?
Well, whoever it is, he just crashed into the side of that fucking building.
It's not me.
Oh, tell me it's not fucking. Are you sure? Because I see green in the driver's seat.
So that means I gotta fight him. Here's an idea. Let's just kill.
You are flying.
Time to buzz the towers.
Yeah, don't buzz the side that I'm on.
Man, wanna watch those legs!
Death's pretty shitty too.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Why is it so loud?
Couldn't tell ya. Guess we have one hell of a system in here. Murder Ball
31. Right you are, Zach, and who better to announce the official lineup than
the champion
himself, Kilbane. Waldo, dude, it's not that hard. To face their fears and meet the architect. Why are we? Are we supposed to? This doesn't seem balanced.
Bruce, why? How are you fucking still in this thing?
I've got duct tape on my butt. I tried to hit E to get the fuck out of here, but it's not working.
Oh, believe me, I tried it a long time ago.
Are we gonna land? Yes? No?
I'm coming down as fast as I can!
Oh my
fuck. It's just that we got some altitude on the way there.
Don't we have Nos on the helicopter?
No.
Of course not. I'm trying to hit RC possess. I'm trying to possess something from up top, and I don't think it's working. Why did they give me an RC possessor?
Yeah, just one of those things.
Slow and steady, huh?
That luchador heading towards the car is the Mad Mangler, Little Roberts.
Sounds like a ruthless fucker.
Actually, he's pretty laid back.
Well, even laid back people gotta snap sometime.
Hey, wait, you're point, other way, Walter. I need to possess that van.
Bad news. Bailout.
What did you do?
They were shooting at us! Helicopter destroyed.
Yeah, all I had to do was run over five people, which would have been done in about 2 seconds, and you went ahead and fucked it up.
Round two. We got this.
Why am I out?
I don't know.
I was able to bail out that time. Okay, whatever. People gotta snap sometime. Tell me that's the.
Let's get to the press conference. Hey, what's wrong with this car?
Run over pedestrians. Oh, yep, that's Professor Genki down.
Oh god, I didn't do that.
Oh wait, that's a fiver. Oh, I wonder if I have Nos in this. Nope, no Nos in RC possessor. Sorry, Walter.
Bummer. Literally.
Why isn't the meter going up? I've run over what? There we go. I think I fixed it.
Damn, this thing is just.
Yeah, trying to get a little dust storm there.
Told you to keep it close.
Oh, I ran over myself. Whoops. What happened?
Helicopter lit on fire. Why are we, what's going on right now?
I ran over myself thinking I was a pedestrian. Sorry about that.
What are you supposed to be doing?
Running over pedestrians.
Oh, okay.
Heading towards the car
Okay, no, go back towards the car. I can't get out now.
Okay.
Well, even laid back people gotta snap sometimes.
Okay, there we go.
Hey, what's wrong with this car?
Oh, whoops, I completely missed. Don't fly off too far.
Run him down!
I'm going! Doesn't handle very well.
Oh god, I didn't do that!
Okay, they're shooting at me. Oh, I hope this thing is bulletproof. I really do.
What are you supposed to be doing?
Running over pedestrians.
Well, there's a whole bunch of purple.
Get to the gas station. Oh, I think I know where this is going. You gotta follow me, Walter, dude.
Yep.
Is there someone in the... Oh, it's the fucking gangbanger in the car here shooting at shit. Oh, I probably should be up. Here we go, at the gas station. Supposed to crash into the fuel pump, okay. Hey!
There we go!
Oh wait, that wasn't the right one.
Oh my god.
It's the fuel pump!
Uh-oh. Yeah!
Roy Graves claims another victim.
Go to the next harbor. Very good flying, Waldo, dude.
He should be on his boat now.
This guy play cricket or something?
Ooh, RC possess a boat? I like that.
Breaking news. Minutes ago, Mad Mangler Merle Roberts, a luchador, slated to compete in the upcoming Murder Brawl 31, ran over several pedestrians in what witnesses say was a rage-induced vehicular massacre. His body is being pulled out of the fiery wreckage as his career ended. At a dead end. This is Jason Brahma with a
Alright, now that we're close to the ground, now I can possess shit.
Remote control is a damn good idea, Kinsey.
Couple of one night and three together.
You know what? Get out and get laid sometime, girl.
Electronics are good for that too.
Yeah.
Where are we being shot at?
No. Yes, we have cops.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure.
Okay. Alright, where's this fucking thing at?
Looks like we get a boat.
Hold on, wrong side, Walter, dude. Okay.
Great! This boat's defective! I want my money back!
Crash the beach party. Consider it done!
Oh, yeah, this is gonna be good.
Yep, that's a beach party. Oh, I wish this had no surprise, bitches!
Oh, perfect.
You like that?
I do.
It's on a sky tour of the city.
How'd you know that?
Know your enemy. Know yourself.
Huh. Just added a couple badges.
I don't think that was made.
Blood has chummed the water of Steelport as two boats lost control within minutes of each other, resulting in the deaths of the drivers, other boaters, and partygoers on a nearby pier. Is this a boating stunt gone horribly wrong? Or is death smoothing out a wrinkle in his design? This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news.
Valderrama!
Oh yeah, wait, what is this?
A helicopter.
Take it over!
I can't see it right now. Whoa, whoa! There we go, got it! Oh, shit!
I can only hope we have to do all of that again.
These fly attacks. Jesus. Okay,
oh,
straight
thank
to the
God.
Helicopter. Yeah, you're lucky, Waldo, dude. Well, we lost our coppers, so that'll kind of work out.
Gotta figure out if you can go underneath this bridge.
What?
Oh, the fucking propeller hit you.
Why am I? Oh my god. Yeah, there she goes. Hey, Angel!
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Wait.
Okay, I'll do it. I got it this time. I got it.
Helicopter destroyed. Yeah, it turns out helicopters aren't designed to act as submarines.
It's funny because it looks like you can go underneath it.
Yeah. Oh!
That's okay. We're gonna get those. We'll pick up those parts later.
Yeah, that's if you don't crash into this helicopter coming up.
No.
God damn it, why can't I have Nos in the possessed cars?
Coming up.
Okay.
Starboard, I don't know what starboard means, but it's the side it's
I don't know, it's an invisible helicopter right now.
Yeah.
Oh, can you hit that?
Nope.
Oh, close. Worst fucking game ever. Okay, slow and steady, Waldo, dude.
Slow and steady? I'm right in the middle of it.
Well, apparently not. It's not working.
Control it! Did
what?
You get it?
I've seen nothing. There's the hell. It appeared on the opposite side.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Okay, let's try this again. Up.
Come on, you work on your accuracy.
I haven't even. Oh, that was one. Work on your flying, Waldo, dude.
You have
to be a complete. There we go. Okay, oh, shit!
God, you crashed that one in us! That wasn't me!
No, that was you.
That was not me, Bruce.
You were fucking bobbing and weaving all over the place. I barely get control.
I was sitting still. My hand wasn't even on the fucking keyboard.
I pressed W for forward, and your tail obliterated my fucking chopper.
Uh-huh.
Blew it into smithereens.
Okay. Well, yeah. Buckle up.
What was that?
That was... Okay, admittedly, that tree... was disguised.
Oh my god. It's third time's a charm, right, Walter, dude?
It's still invisible.
Yep.
There we go. Oh!
Can't see. Got it.
Try not to fucking ram me this time, psychopath.
Okay, you just keep on my tail. Oh, I'm supposed to crash into their helicopter.
Okay.
That might be a hard sell.
Oh, wow. I don't know. I can do it. You want to change driver's seats?
We might have to restart the entire mission.
Oh, don't fuck! Why not? You crashed into the wrong helicopter!
You crashed into me! You are worthless.
Your helicopter is slower than mine. I didn't realize that.
Yeah, what? You couldn't tell until my rotor blades were in the windshield?
Exactly. I figured it out then.
Of course you did. Oh, my God.
Don't I'm God me.
You are terrible.
No, I'm God.
Terrible.
Godly terrible.
You watch your mouth, young man. Make the helicopter appear.
I'm trying to spawn in, big boy.
Can't be that hard. Well, you're not gonna spawn it in 900 feet away.
Yeah, that's what happened last time.
Oh, okay.
Came over here.
Come on, you can do it. I know you have it in you. You've done it before.
Well, I just went right through it.
Let me put there.
We go.
Oh god, it is flying away. There we go. All right, try not.
All
to
right,
crash
step on the fucking gas this time, slowpoke.
Okay, you need to keep up so I don't lose the signal. How about that?
We've got plenty of signal. That's not the problem.
God.
Yeah, God yourself for being the world's worst helicopter pilot.
Yeah, that was clearly my fault.
Mm-hmm.
Always my fault.
And turn off the tractor beams while you're at it.
Well,
there
guess
we go.
What? First try you get a chance to crash into something, I do it. You want to know why? Because I'm amazing. Because
you've been playing with me a long time?
Sounds pretty important.
Man, you're rubbing off on me.
What do you think, dude? You can swing through the middle of those pillars?
Yeah, well, there's quite a lot of work. Well, I don't know about that. This just in.
It was Shades of the Great. Oh!
Oh my god, it was perfect fit. Imagine. Resulted in a fatal mid-air helicopter
crash. Citizens of Steelport. Oh, we have to go to the airport. Pull over now. This is what do you think about threading these smokestacks?
Sure, why not? It looks like it fit. Especially at Mach 5.
I think we can still get it through. Like I said, thread the needle. Oops, I'm gonna make it through these babies.